Question 19. Sunny balanced two identical glass containers P and Q, each containing 250 ml of water on a balance as shown in the diagram below. Through a special hole in the cap of the containers, Sunny pumped in an additional 50 ml of air into container P only. So you see it is a balance here with two containers containing 250 ml of water, and then 50 ml of air is added in P here. So which of the following statements is or are correct? So let's take a look at statement A. The volume of air in container P increased. Okay, the volume of air does not increase because air can be compressed. So when 50 ml of air is pumped into container P, it is still occupying the same space here. So the volume of air does not increase. In fact, it remains the same. B. The side of the balance with container P moved downwards. Although the volume of air remains the same, the mass of air has increased. And when the mass of air increases, it means that P will weigh more than Q. So the balance will tilt downwards towards P. So B is a possible answer. C. The mass of air in container P remains the same. Like I said earlier, although the volume remains the same, the mass does not remain the same. The mass of air actually increases. So answer is B. So option 2 is the answer, B only.